Welcome to the course, Slim Body. After today's video, you will know the best weight loss methods that work for almost everybody. Why experiment with your body and waste your time trying to find the best weight loss solution when there are plenty of proven principles of long-term weight loss? The truth is that by following a few proven principles, you can lose weight and keep it off in the long term. You don't have to follow the latest diet trends or do any crash dieting. Here are the few steps that you need to do. 1. Track calories and macronutrients. The first step is to limit your caloric intake, as we mentioned in the previous section. By choosing foods that are low in calories but high in good macronutrients, you'll be able to lose weight just by allowing your body to work as it normally does. When limiting your caloric intake, choosing foods that are high in protein and fiber is an important part of feeling full for longer, so you don't eat more than you should. The best way to see how many calories you're eating is to track them. Fortunately, there are a number of apps that you can use to track your calories. Simply input the food that you're eating, about how much of it you're eating, and you'll be able to see exactly how many calories you've eaten. Because the source of your calories is just as important, many apps will break down your caloric intake by macronutrient type. For most people that are overweight or obese, aim for getting 25% of your daily calories from carbohydrates, 35% from protein, and 40% from fat. If you find that you're not losing enough weight like this after several weeks, you can start tweaking your diet until you're getting the results you want. Then, stick with that ratio. Since every body is different, there's no one-size-fits-all when it comes to a balance of macronutrients, so you may find that you need more or less of one type. 2. Do a proper meal planning. One thing that makes it hard to lose weight is if you're always eating on the go or trying to throw together meals at the last minute. If you're serious about your weight loss, you need to get organized and start planning all of your meals in advance. You can do it for a week, 2 weeks, or even a month at a time, depending on what you're comfortable with. The first step to successful meal planning in order to lose weight is to put together a list of foods that will fit with your new diet, and to organize them by macronutrient. You could also come up with a list of recipes that contain the right balance of macronutrients for weight loss. However you decide to do it, you'll then need to sit down and make your meal plan. Later on, we'll provide a week-long sample schedule that will help give you a better idea of what meal planning for weight loss should look like. Although it can be a bit of work to get started, it will help you lose weight for the long term. You can also save money by meal planning since you'll be able to buy just what you need for the week. 3. Get support. Support is just as important to your weight loss journey to how many calories you're eating every day. In fact, a number of studies have shown how much of a difference emotional support makes for people that are working to lose weight in whether or not they keep it off. One of the most popular weight loss plans, Weight Watchers, is built around this idea of support being needed for weight loss. Whether you find support in friends, family members, or even a community on the internet, it's the best way to help you reach your goals during your weight loss journey and then keep the weight off when you've gotten to your ideal weight and size. The sooner you put this support system into place, the better chances you have. 4. Weight loss diet accelerated. The best way to accelerate your weight loss through dieting is to focus on a low-carb diet that keeps your body in a state of ketosis. Once you get your meal planning down and your diet tweaked so that you're able to lose weight, it's easy to maintain a state of ketosis that will help you lose weight more quickly and then continue to keep it off. What is ketosis? Ketosis is a state in which your body is burning fat for energy instead of glucose. This is a process that kicks in naturally at night when you're sleeping. But you can keep it going throughout the day by limiting your carbohydrate intake so that your body keeps using fat for fuel instead of the glucose that it pulls from carbs. What causes ketosis to accelerate your weight loss is that when you're combining it with a low-calorie diet, your body looks for fat to burn when it needs to use energy. So when it's not getting it from food, it starts targeting stored fat. This means that the extra calories you're burning come directly from fat, so you'll see the weight loss sooner. That's all for today. In the next video, I will introduce sample weight loss meal plan so that you can follow along. thumb up if you like this video. You can also check my blog detoxisgood.com for more related topics. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel if you would like to get notified when a new video is on. See you in the next video.